My name is Mu Yan. I'm an assistant professor at Columbia University. My main role here is a director of the Mouse Behavior Core. What we call the Mouse NeuroBehavior Core is a shared facility. We have a space of 8 behavior testing rooms. We are equipped to test anything from neonatal development, ultrasonic vocalization, anxiety-like behavior, locomotor activity, gait analysis using the Noldus CatWalk. We have served over 70 labs around Columbia. We have a lot of people studying neurological disorders, neurodegenerative disorders like Parkinson's, ALS, Alzheimer's.
Hi, my name is Paul Hamblin. I'm a research associate working in the Mouse NeuroBehavior Core for Dr. Mu Yang. Daily work in the core is probably educating a lot of new users, getting them up to speed, and helping with quality control and making sure that they're following the right methods and techniques to ensure good behavioral and experimental design. I think the most common experiments or tests we run are probably open field, Y-maze, and CatWalk. Just the gait analysis tool we use through Noldus. Users would come in, we would train them and show them how the software works. And I mean, it's so simple, it kind of doesn't require too much hands-on work other than making sure the user is comfortable with the animal and running the software itself.
So I started core by picking up floor samples and then picking up the wall colors. So we literally purchased everything and set it up everything, and the Noldus team was part of the effort. We have quite a few people from Noldus coming here to help me set up the equipment. They also helped to train our staff and myself on how to properly operate and use the equipment. So that was great. Behavior science is so much more than putting a mouse in a box and record how the mouse is moving, because there's so much behavior science and, you know, animal behavior science involved in the designing of the equipment, in the designing of the lighting conditions. My analogy is that behavior science is chicken stock. Everybody needs chicken stock, but too often people don't take it seriously and thinking that it's just some kind of trivial component. Whether it's therapeutic development, whether it's mechanistic discoveries, you're using the behavioral data to tell the story.
So you want to come to us, and we're going to give you the foundation to kind of explore and further model the phenotype or disease that you're looking at. Working with Noldus software, the nicest aspect, or the most convenient aspect, is that it is easy for users to kind of pick up soon with very little behavioral experience.
So I've been using Noldus products since probably 20 years ago. The automation has come a long way from barely able to track the animal to being able to differentiate two interacting animals, to now into fish and different species. So I think the tracking and machine learning aspect has come a long way. And then of course, CatWalk is just a marvelous design. So I think it's very revolutionary over the 20 years.